from, let's say, ghetto in Malmö, place called Rosengård, and it was not a famous area, famous for being a good area. Opposite was famous to be a very bad area.
Zlatan Ibrahimović, and I think I've managed to mess that pronunciation up.
Or Ibrahim Zlasovic.
Well, and I was like, okay. And no, but it was a tough environment, and I'm very proud to be from this area.